What's up, everyone? It's the King of Ruckus. I just watched a video that Icy Rhythms put up sometime today. Sony to block used games of PS4. This is something that was rumored to be happening with the Xbox 720 or whatever it's going to be called, and off and on with the PlayStation 3, actually. So I'm really not surprised that they finally went and bought the patent for it. And some people might say that, oh, they're buying the patent, so they may not do it. There's still a chance that they may not do it, but I don't think that's true. They're going to go ahead and do this. And as Icy mentioned in his video, developers are behind it, and I don't blame them. They don't want you to go and buy used games, because it takes money directly out of their pocket, the publisher's pocket. I used to actually work at a GameStop years ago, and the manager at the time, he was telling me, he was like, they're really going to move towards digital only at some point. And I would turn and look in the store and just laugh, because I'd be like, yo, we're selling all these used games here. But, you know, he was privy to the fact that they would be going in this direction at some point. And you've seen it more and more, you know, with digital game sales, with microtransactions. And, you know, on Steam, even though the games are, like, really cheap, it benefits the developers, because they're still getting your money, whereas you got people who pirate or people who buy used games, and like the developers see none of that. So I'm really not surprised to see this happening. And so I'm with Icy. I'm with Icy on this one, man. Support the developers. Honestly, like, if you don't want to get the game at $60, just wait a few months. It's gonna drop. You know, and if games ever do go all digital, like all digital across all consoles, you're gonna see them go on sale in the same way. Or you're going to see, a lot of times you're going to see like free-to-play models. You see that happen a lot more. I think most of the people who are saying that they're not going to support Sony and or Microsoft if they do this, they're going to end up backtracking on their words sooner or later. Because they have the games you want. So you're not just going to go, you're not going to go back. You're not going to stick with the Xbox 360 or the PS3 when the games you want to play are on the next-gen system. You're definitely not going to go back to PlayStation 2. I don't want to hear it. I really don't. Don't come at me with that bullshit, man. But that's really it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.